they are pretending to represent either the prostitutes or the women in the community, when actually they're doing no such thing. From my knowledge of people in that area, they're very much a close-knit, isolated group who are pretty much despised or feared by other people in the area.